All right, the Queen has arrived. Israel's very own Eurovision winner, Netta Barzilai, has just landed in Tel Aviv, and she's already going to be performing a victory concert in Tel Aviv's Rabin Square this evening. It's no shocker that thousands, including myself, are expected to attend. Netta landed in Ben Gurion Airport early this morning, where she danced to a crowd of waiting fans and journalists.
ועבורנו כמשלחת ועבורנו כמדינה שאין לה הרבה סיבות לשמוח כרגע וזה עושה אותי מאושרת להבין שהבאנו סיבה כזאת לשמוח.
Just hours after her win yesterday, thousands flocked to central Tel Aviv to celebrate. 200 million people around the world watched the Eurovision, which started on Saturday night and went well into Sunday morning. Netta's Eurovision win marks the fourth for Israel and also guarantees Israel's right to host the event next year. This will be the first time since 1998, a whole 20 years ago. Cyprus and Israel had already been marked as the favorites going into the contest this year, but Israel emerged well ahead following the public vote. And boy, did she make the crowds go crazy. Her crazy chicken moves caused a social media storm, with even Israeli Prime Minister Netanyahu trying out the move himself. Wonder Woman Gal Gadot, of course, made sure to congratulate Netta online, posting a video of her acceptance speech in which Netta thanked the audience for choosing different and celebrating diversity. It looks like Netta herself represents a real Wonder Woman.